Ladies and gentlemen, in some respects today, our position is the most enviable one in all our history. There are times when it is good to stand alone, especially when you know that you're not going to stand alone for very long. The Royal Navy and the Merchant Marine, by their command of the seas and by their loyal service, create the conditions in which victory alone is possible. The Royal Air Force, by its splendid gallantry, strikes the prelude to victory. With the passage of time, the fundamental issue becomes ever clearer. It's very simple to state. We fight for the rights and the privileges of free peoples everywhere, for the standards upon which civilization is based, for the equality of all citizens of whatever race or creed before the law, and above all, for the rights of all nations, be they small or great, to live their own lives in liberty and in peace.